Transitions. With John Digweed.
starting off this week's transitions, Max Lezique and Make Me Cry. That's forthcoming on Frank Music. It's John Digweed, Transitions. Got a fantastic show.
Thank you.
been listening to Fabian Cross, Callisto, Fort Romero is with a new one next. This is Ramona. We'll be right back. best in electronic music that I can find. It's John Digweed with Transitions. John Tejada, Mono on Mono. Following that, Bardia Salor, and that's Glimp and Edwan and Yurio. This is out now on Bedrock. Kundalini.
We'll be right back.
part of a three-track EP from Ed One, that's Kundalini, and Gary Holdman, Spring 2004, with a DJ Skull remix. We'll be right back. Gonna go back in time with this next track, but still sounding very, very fresh. Julian Joel's remix of 30 Northeast. This is Nick Muir and myself.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Transitions. It's time for this week's guest mix, and very pleased to have back on the show Tim Green. Always gets a great reaction to his mixes when he features on here, and I'm pleased to announce he's got a new project he's been working on to celebrate 15 years of his releases and productions. He set up a new label and platform called For a Memory to host a selection of his back catalogue. He's also launching a brand new remix album called In New Light, which is released next week. So let's get into Tim's guest mix here on Transitions. Hope you can enjoy it. listening to Tim Green mixing things up for Transitions.
Belli vardır senin kolunda surat gezdi. Oo, kalırsın sanki.
Yok.
featuring only the best in electronic music and the finest DJs from around the planet. You're listening to Tim Green, only here with me, John Digweed.
Digweed.
It's the guest mix on Transitions as we check out Tim Green.
Thank you.
an exclusive mix with Tim Green on Transitions with me, John Digweed. Hope you're enjoying this week's guest mix on Tim Green. Some amazing music on this week's guest mix. Hope you've enjoyed that from Tim Green. Don't forget to check out his new remix album, In New Light, which is out next week. Thanks again for tuning in. Talking of new albums, Bedrock is releasing a new project called Quattro Artists, which features full-length artist albums from Quiver, Lopez House, Satoshi Fumi, and Captain Moustache. I'm so happy with this project. These producers have been working really, really hard during lockdown, put their heart and soul into each album project. And for me, it's a really unique thing, compiling not only one artist album, but four, putting them in one exclusive box set. So if you want to find out more about this limited edition deluxe box set, which is numbered, it's available through the Bedrock Shop, which is bedrockshop.com. Thanks for tuning in, as always, and I'll catch you same time, same place on the Transitions. Next week is show 900. Very, very excited for you.